Hello. Okay, this is the English Smart 6 speaking test 2. My name is Brian. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Khai. I'm in class ES7A and I'm 14 years old.
14. So where do you live?
I live up the Winter Street.
Is it far from here?
Yes, it's about a kilometer from
here. So how do you get here?
My mother bring me here by
helicopter?
No, sometimes by car, sometimes by her bike.
By car or by bike? Great. Alright, so which one do you prefer to travel by? Do you prefer to travel by motorcycle or do you prefer to travel by car?
I prefer traveling by motorbike to by car.
Yeah? Why?
Because when we ride motorbike and the wind, you can I like the fresh air when we drive bike.
Good.
And it's very cold.
Great. So how many hours a week do you have English?
I learn English once a week.
Once a week.
And I practice at home about twice a week.
So how do you practice?
I open the book, I read some compositions and then I translate into.
Do you ever listen to English music or watch English movies?
No, I always listen to music.
Good.
English music.
That's the best way to learn is to listen.
Right? I love the English song.
American?
Yeah.
Okay. Great. So what do you do at home when you have free time?
Normally I will play my mother's phone, but sometimes I ride my bike to my friend's house or live home.
Great. Do you like hanging out with your friends?
Yes, I love hanging out with my friends, but my friends not near my house, so not easy.
They're not near your house?
Yeah.
Quite far. So where do you often go to meet them?
We usually go for a walk around the street or
causing trouble.
No.
Just walking around being good.
And talk together or sometimes we get into some this coffee restaurant and then we.
Do you see girls there?
No, we drink some juice.
Very good. Alright, so let's have a look at the next part. Can you look at this picture, please? Look at these questions. And then I will ask you, okay? Alright, so let's pretend it's the end of the school term and you're going to celebrate with your friends. Where do you think they'd like to go to celebrate?
I think we go to some types of restaurant. Usually we go to some supermarket that we have bought.
But you're going to celebrate, so you're not going to go to the supermarket to celebrate, right? So which one of these would you choose to celebrate?
I think we will celebrate our gardens.
Your garden?
Yeah.
And what will you do?
And usually we will have some BBQ. And we will play and.
Will you cook the barbecue or will you just?
No, we will cook it.
Oh, you'll cook it? Can you cook barbecue?
I used to.
Really? What do you like to cook on the barbecue?
I usually cook beef.
Beef?
Yeah, we put some salt and maybe some sauce to this is the teasers.
That's great. All right. Do you think that your friends would like to sit around and talk?
Maybe if there are a lot of people talking, so they will get into a circle and they talk together. But usually we will go out and play something that can get in trouble.
Like what?
Like maybe we are playing football and kick and broke the window.
I've done that. I broke the window next door to my house. Alright, so well done. So if you have the barbecue out the back, how much money do you think you will spend?
The barbecue is usually, the beef that we buy is usually not cheap, so maybe one of them, I just need them to donate anyone, and how much they donate.
It's not 5,000? Really,
I think it's too much.
5,000 is too much?
Yes.
Really? Oh my god. Alright, so let's move on to part 3. You have a choice now, okay? You can talk about animals, sports, work or jobs. Which one would you like to talk about?
I think I would talk about animals.
Alright, so do you have any pets?
No, I have a
pet. Would you like to have one?
Yes.
What would you like to have?
I want
if you could have any animal in the world, any animal, even a dinosaur, what would you have?
I'd like to have a bulldog.
A bulldog?
Yeah.
I like them too. They're cool, right?
I'm going to have it.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to buy one?
My mom will buy one.
Really?
Yeah, because I want an...
You know you have to be very careful with them because they have a problem breathing.
Yeah. I just have to stay at school for half a day. So I have time to have it. I'll give it.
The good thing about bulldogs is they're very lazy.
Yeah.
So you don't have to take it for a walk every day. Maybe every second day. It's enough. They like to sit around.
Yeah. And they're so cute.
They're very cute. And they're very friendly. Alright. That's great. So, can you tell me, which animals are you afraid of? Mouse?
No, I'm afraid of dog.
Dogs?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, many of the times of dogs that are so scared of them. People run to them and they chase them to beat them.
Yeah, I think if a dog runs, don't run.
Really?
Yeah. If you run, they'll bite you. You just shout at them. Just shout and put your hands up.
Yeah.
Trust me.
You try?
Because I used to walk hiking, you see, and often I would walk in the field and the dogs would come and I just go, ah, they run away. Alright, so next one. What kinds of dangerous animals are in your country?
Dangerous animals?
Yeah.
What's
the most dangerous animal?
Mosquito.
Mosquito? Of course, right? Yeah, that's a good one.
The most dangerous animals, mosquitoes, especially in summer, because people usually have a lot of trouble with their illness, because in their house there are a lot of mosquitoes, the bears, and summer is the season of the illness.
Yeah. What other animals are dangerous, like snakes, maybe?
Snake, we don't usually have snakes in the country. In the city, but sometimes in the countryside.
I think you have snakes, but you just don't see them.
I know.
Because in Hanoi you have a lot of rats. Right?
Rats.
And anywhere you have rats, you have snakes.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Trust me. But at night time, you don't.
Yeah.
Alright. And the last question. Is it okay to eat animals? Well, you just talk about barbecues, so.
I don't know. Eat a lot of animals and they will be exist. And so.
What animals is it not okay to eat?
Like a monkey.
You don't want to eat a monkey?
No, I heard on the newspaper and they say that they're eating a brain of monkeys.
Yeah. Oh, wow, delicious. What about cat? What about like beautiful rabbit? It's a little rabbit. That's your dinner.
I've never eaten it.
Yeah. They eat rabbits a lot in my country.
It's our sauce.
They eat rabbits in my country a lot. And in France.
Yeah, in our country. There's some restaurant that they have rabbit.
Have you ever eaten frogs?
Frog?
Mm.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, sometimes fried frog.
That's cool. Alright, that's the end of the test. You're very good. Thank you.